do what he just did. Get the ball out of your hands quickly. Don't hang on to it too long, trying to stretch it down the field. Not at this juncture of the game with 44 seconds and ticking away.
On the quick slant, that is complete. And that is Rashard Higgins. I believe that's Higgins' first catch of the day.